Late in the winter, while many are still lamenting the cold days, maple producers are preparing for the annual rite of spring, maple syrup season. Walking through the woods, producers find their maple trees and drill the hole that will deliver the good stuff when the weather is just right.